Now, of course, this is a little bit subjective, but to me it's clear that showing that SAT is NP-complete was the hardest thing that we had to do, because we didn't know any other problem to be NP-complete, so we had to go through a lot of effort to show that any problem in NP can be expressed as a Boolean formula for SAT. Then, I think that showing click to be NP-complete was the next difficult thing, because it's not really obvious how you can reduce SAT to click, because SAT is a problem on Boolean formulas, click is a problem on graphs, and so we had to find a good idea to show how SAT can be reduced to click. And then in the first unit, it still took some thought, but showing how vertex cover, click, and independent set are related wasn't that difficult, because all three problems were asking questions about graphs, and they were asking mostly very similar questions, especially click and independent set. Vertex cover, we had to give it a little thought, but I still think it was much easier than coming up with the idea of how to encode a Boolean formula into a graph that is then an input for click. So the good news is, the hardest part is over. But of course, as you've seen with SAT and click, showing NP completeness can still be tough. And that is why I would like to show you one more example of a reduction for a quite famous NP complete problem that you don't know yet, and then give you some more general strategies on how you can show NP completeness for other problems. And to introduce that problem to you, I would like you to meet Dave.